Have you ever done one of these security tests? Well, what if I were to tell you that you've been misled? You see, most people assume it's just a way to prove you're a real person. But have you ever noticed almost all of these tests are related to road activity? Well, it turns out that your answers are being stored as data, and that data is being used to teach cars how to self-drive.